Novavax vaccine. Why is it seen as a game changer? For some, the Novavax vaccine is the next game changer. While it took some time for the company to make progress, efforts were not in vain. Now, Novavax is taking its game to the World Health Organization and regulators around the world. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. On November 4, Novavax announced the submission of its COVID-19 vaccine data to the WHO for emergency use authorization. The vaccine is protein-based, accompanied by the Matrix-M adjuvant. An adjuvant is designed to enhance a person's response to a vaccine. That's why many vaccines have this component to ensure an immune response. However, the case may be different in those with pre-existing health conditions that affect immune response. Besides the submission, Novavax said that many doses of its vaccine will be coming from the Serum Institute of India. The company also plans to get more manufacturing sites. So why is this vaccine considered a game changer? According to the Mercury News, the platform used by Novavax for its vaccine isn't new. It has been done before against hepatitis and shingles, and so far, these vaccines do work. Plus, the chances of major side effects are lower compared to mRNA vaccines. That means less likely to cause headaches, fever, nausea, or chills. Though allergic reactions may still happen if we are to talk about specific ingredients. The Phase 3 trial results look very promising, said Dr. Davidson Hammer, a physician at Boston Medical Center. In a report in the journal Nature, Nick Jackson of the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovation said that the world needs these protein-based vaccines. The goal is to reach vulnerable populations, particularly in poorer regions. mRNA vaccines got the speed but have issues with storage. They need ultra-cold storage, which isn't available in poor areas. Protein-based vaccines don't need super-cold temperatures. Typical refrigerators would do. So, many experts are seeing these vaccines as a way to turn the tides for low-income nations, currently struggling in supply. What do you think about protein-based vaccines? Do you agree that Novavax can shrink the gap of immunization between rich and poor nations? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.